Regresamos con la parte final del programa Mesa de Noche.
Así es, mañana también, miércoles 15 de junio, se presenta en el Teatro de la Plaza Isil del Arcomar la virtuosa pianista bielorrusa Alesia Arnatovich.
Así es, Arnatovich en su concierto que se titula Como si fuera posible va a interpretar temas de Schubert, Liszt, Tchaikovsky y Plétnev. Y Luis Enrique Piccini, nuestro reportero, conversó un poco con ella y esta es la nota que nos ha preparado. Adelante.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Ha llegado a nuestro país un súper talento bielorruso. Estoy hablando de Alesia Arnatovich, una pianista que ha llegado a nuestro país, que por primera vez pisa suelo latinoamericano. Para todos los amantes de la música clásica, es un show que no se pueden perder.
How are you doing?
Hello, I'm okay, thank you.
Is your first time here in Latin America?
Yes, it's my first time in Latin America in general and in Peru also.
You remember the first time you have an instrument in your hands?
It was from my childhood, since I was born. Because when I was born, instruments was in my house. Professionally, I started to play piano at 6 years old. My parents, they brought me to special musical school in Republic of Belarus, and so I started. I was very interested in playing piano because, of course, I started from the easiest pieces from small kids. But I went with my parents to the Philharmonic, to the Opera and Ballet Theater, and I saw great musicians, and I was inspired, and I wanted to be like this.
Show here in Lima. It's the first show here in Latin America.
Yeah.
You're gonna play in a very good concert, in a very good place. It's a good theater. What are we gonna saw in the show?
I like this program and I think it's very interesting. It's going to be with transcriptions for piano solo.
Okay.
Yeah. Transcription. It means rewriting the piece of music, which is originally was written for another instrument, or another instrument, or the whole orchestra. Mm-hmm. When these pieces became very popular, some composers they decided to make it more popular, this music. They created transcriptions for piano solo because it is more convenient to play in one instrument than to collect the whole orchestra, okay. For example.
So which is your favorite transcription?
I like all my pieces, what I'm going to play, but the most of all I like Tchaikovsky Plétnev, this concert suite from the Belly, the Sleeping Beauty.
Okay.
Yes, and I'm going to perform the whole day suite.
Okay, nice. Thank you very much, Alicia. Have a great show in the Plaza Isil. So, thank you very much. Chicos, buenas noches.
Thank you.
Nice.
Ya saben, entonces, si quieren ir a escuchar muy buena música clásica interpretada por el magistral piano de la bielorrusa Alesia Arnatovich, no dejen de ir al Teatro de la Plaza Isil del Arcomar mañana miércoles 15 de junio.
Qué bonito. Bueno, y eso ha sido todo, Jimenita.
Ha sido todo por hoy. Muchas gracias por estar con nosotros y nos vemos
mañana. Tomorrow. Adiós.
Chao.